From when I first got it, I didn't like it at first, so I deleted it. So I deleted it for 2 years, and then I got right back into it in 2020. What?
Oh. What? What? Wait and join the thingy. Join my broadcast. Bro, T.
Yo, who is that?
Accept it. God damn.
Your voice is really on the broadcast. Yo, who is doing that, bro? Bro, who is doing that, bro? That's hurting my ears. Stop.
Hey me, tell me why you hate me. Tell me I'm trash and you can easily replace me. Tell me that I'm strong out with shit on the daily. Yep.
Just go to his profile and go to media. Yo, what's your stream name?
Why do you want to know? You're 1v1ing Jaden.
Okay, see how bad you trust him while I load in.
What? He was talking to you. He knows I can shit on him. He's talking to you.
But should I do it to him, though?
What? Do what?
Put my house is on.
Why?
Cause you know I started with the shotguns like 3 days ago. My aim is bad. But with houses, bro, holy.
Stop trying to do that shit.
You literally
I don't only use houses. I use ARs too.
Do you want me to delete? last one because yo, what's up, ladies? Hit my line. I'm single now, so.
What?
I'm single.
Can you have fun?
I got this.
No. Just call me ugly.
I'm kidding.
It's like
a- to everyone that supports.
Yo, stop ear raping. Yeah. Oh.
Are you gonna accept it now, Sweden? You said you're gonna accept it. God damn. Hey.
Wow, somebody really just booted me off the
I
game.
I wanna see your face. I bet.
He's on shit. Look my, no head, nobody. Your every chance. Yeah, both show your face at the same time. What? That's not me. I'm not even in the game. It's probably Foyles, because that's how every time I'm in a party with him, that's what happens. Yo, stop whoever it is that, bro. You're hurting my ears, bro. You're about to break my mic. But I'm not even playing for you, bro. Stop. Dang, whose controller is
now entering a safe area.
did you do that? You got me kicked! Yes, you did! That was you! Dumbass nigga. You were like, the thing you were blasting. I don't give a... Yeah, yeah, okay. Alright, hold up. What? I'm good, nigga. Hop on division. Hop on division. Betty. Thank you. What?
So I just bought this Wii U on eBay, and it said it was full of games in the description, but when I started it up, the only thing on it was this one game called Mystery on the last page. So let's start it up and see what it is. I don't know what it could be. So I just bought this Wii. Sir, you're currently breaking our store's policy. As you can see, we clearly have a sign that states to not try on the masks.
What mask?
You clearly just took one of our store masks off, so you're gonna need to pay the $10 before you leave. Get back here, sir. Hey!
That's funny. Yeah. Alright, nigga. Look at the block. Stop sucking my cock. Holy shit, bruv. Yeah. Suck your mom. What do you want to do in division?
I want to 1v1 those kids, like you said.
Another agent has joined your team.
That's what I want.
Let me 1v1 these kids.
Kids that were talking trash.
Yeah, but you just made me get kicked. Like, what do you think?
It?
Yeah, you did. You were e-hyping.
I wasn't. That wasn't me, bro. I had my mic.
Yeah,
muted.
It was you. Why do you keep lying, nigga? Damn.
Wait, what is
shit.
This? This is weird. I'm getting out of here. Guys, today I started up my Wii and this super weird game showed up and it says do not play. I'm just gonna see what it is because I don't know how this got here.
Yo, boys, you gotta put your house on because they're spying, telling no. Bro, J2696, bro, he's a good player. Why does he need to run Nomad?
Who?
J2696_96.
Who the fuck is that?
It's a pro player that I know.
Like a what?
Are they at DZ9?
Who?
The people?
I don't know! They literally kicked us out! How are we supposed to know? Are you dumb? God damn, bro. Shit.